Go to settings and then go to the keybind section now. When you scroll down to the bottom, you can see the option to change augment keybind. Click and change which keybind you like to use for augments. Use code KayWat to support the channel.